Arms. Hey, I believe. You should believe too.
I do believe.
Are you sure you believe? Okay, I'm gonna take this spot.
Constructing.
To the right.
You can take those three. I'm just gonna take the two that are down south.
Oh, I was gonna take the. Oh, are you? Oh, okay. So everything in our initial spawn I can take, but you're gonna take the ones that are down south, like far down
yeah.
south.
Okay. Yep.
All right. So you want to build in that direction then?
Yep.
Farm complete.
Archers, please and thank you.
Constructing.
Oh, crate.
Money crate.
Money crate. Nice.
Ailamau.
Nice. 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 Shame there's no garrisonable structures in this complete. One. Killing thing. Alright. Trying to find the breakable stuff is a little bit hard.
Come on, I need a crate, please. Constructor. Love God. We can really lock this place down too, which I really like.
We could. We could lock down the other place, but I just wanted to have a black motif repair because crate. I'm an edgy memer.
And it's lava. I like me some lava.
Everybody likes lava. I take like a little bit of a swim complete. In it, and it rejuvenates my skin so much.
Oh my God, that's so hot.
Ooh, so hot.
Tell me more.
Too fast, too furious.
Leather daddy.
You know Shrek 5 is coming out?
What?
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, I got a tank.
Castle.
Did you really?
Yeah, look.
Oh my God, it's one of the good ones too.
I know.
I have yet to get a single goddamn crate, this is bullshit.
Are you serious?
Not even kidding you. Pretty mad.
Oh no, it's a nuke!
What?
I got a nuke in a crate. Don't laugh at my pain. Oh, now I got infantry, so fuck yourself.
Tower, you son of a bitch.
Fuck yourself.
Constructing. You suck ass.
I might, but you know, I think that's one of my charms Jesus when it comes to getting Christ. It with the ladies. They take the anus and then they eat the poopoo.
The coco caca.
Complete.
You ever see that video?
Constructing.
No.
The guy's talking about how
what
like
you're talking about.
The guy there's a Nigerian guy who's talking about how gay repair people are bad and stuff like that, and he's like they take the anus and then they eat the poopoo.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of poopoo.
Castle
that's
a lot of poopoo.
A lot of la poopoo. Poop la poop.
Constructing.
Poop la poop. Is that like the kill la kill fucking sequel? The
yes, Shrek poop la poop.
Poop la poop.
Bully la bully.
Meme la meme.
Oh my God, we're gonna have so many people flying at us in a minute.
Probably, but I'm prepared. At least, I'm trying to get an eco to like support it.
Farm. We are not defending the middle, I just realized this. You know, when they're probably gonna attack from.
Constructing.
We don't know that. I'm just trying to get as many, like, fucking vehicles and free units as possible. Excuse me!
They're here. They are here.
Please don't kill my tank.
Oh, chest!
Oh, look, what you found a chest.
God damn it!
What's up?
Constructing.
It halted my production.
Get fucked.
Oh my God, and then that one just lit all my people on fire! For fuck's sakes!
Get fucked.
I cannot win.
Castle complete.
I cannot win. Let's get a workshop down.
Hey man, it's okay. Winning or losing is not part of the experience, but rather it's having fun with friends. That will always matter.
Tanks!
And tanks. Tanks are nice too. What do you think is the next army they're gonna introduce? Because I think it's gonna be like StarCraft inspired armies, like an alien Protoss and alien Zerg.
That'd be pretty cool. How do I build the crest? Sorcerer's Tower. We built everything.
Did you upgrade your stronghold?
Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta do that. Forgot about that whole shebang.
Because I mean, this game is going for the Super Smash Bros. Motif of
vehicle crate.
You know, different
RTS
stuff.
Whoever can build
stuff.
The most units wins.
Oh no! I meant like as in like you know, the RTS trope, so to speak, with the factions. Got your standard GDI nod factions, and then afterwards you got your Warcraft factions.
Money crate. Oh my God, can I?
You're a little bit low on my end, too.
Why? Why is my production halted?
Farm.
Dude, Papa, can you increase your like volume by a little bit more?
Okay.
Yeah, I want to hear you nice and loud. I want you to whisper in my ear, please.
Sweet nothings into your ear. I'll just do, hey, baby, how's it going? Better?
Hey, baby girl.
Is it better?
Yeah. It's amazing.
Okay, good. Beautiful. Oh, I'm back in the game now. Let me build a crack, actually.
Shark bait, ooh la la. How did you get buses?
Crate.
Complete.
Nice.
Constructing. Production.
Incoming.
Build more. Yay, farms. More people fucking lit on fire. Hot damn. Harvester. Where? What? Under
attack. They attacked me with an aerial strike force. But do not worry, I will stab them with pikes.
They attacked you with air? Oh my god! Actually, what is with these helicopters?
They're not attacking me with air, they're just attacking me with, like, strike forces.
Holy shit!
Okay. They're dying. They can't handle magic.
Man.
Oh wait, pikemen can get crushed, but not paladins!
Ho-ho! Victory!
Victory screech! Okay, I needed to upgrade like a few centuries ago.
Spirit hut, actually, he's down. Nope, I want that down. Go. How's attacking that? Oh my god.
Yeah, I've sort of shaken up the nest, so if I die, it's up to you.
Do you want me to assist you?
Yeah, if you want.
Fortress upgrade complete.
Cause I'm just locking down my base.
Yeah, you can
right
do whatever
now.
You can do whatever you want, dude.
I don't understand why my people are being so stupid. I should probably get dragons actually.
Harvester.
I gotta build a crag, son of a bitch. Are you good over there or do you
need backup? I need backup.
Oh my heavens. Well, this is gonna be short lived. Holy shit.
Will it though? Destroyed. Well, who knows? Tune in next time.
Constructing.
Sweet baby Jesus. Destroyed. Oh my god! So many.
Under attack.
I mean, we actually got this, believe it or not. We just need to get,
the two tanks!
We need to get anti-vehicle. What's anti-vehicle?
Crags.
Oh, sorceress. There we go.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking serious? Nope. Come here. Hurry. Run. Fucking run. Run, you piece of shit.
Whoop. What the fuck?
Farm under attack.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sorcerer's tower complete. Money crate.
Yeah, we can actually win this if we keep spamming sorceress. Well, if I keep spamming sorceress, you need an anti-vehicle.
Oh my god, help!
Oh.
Well, red's attacking. Red ain't a
farm
nice man.
Under attack.
Nope. He is not.
Sorcerer's tower.
I'm gonna get an arrow tower.
How the hell did this break? When the hell did this break? What's
Alright,
that's nice. That's swell. Oh boy, oh boy.
Arrow tower.
I'm gonna hope for a fucking nuke. Nope. I was sadly mistaken.
Constructing.
Fuck. Wow, shit. Alright, this is a problem.
How are you holding up?
Repairing.
I'm out of units.
Oh, just build more. No.
Gee, thank you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah, just, don't worry about it.
I wish I thought of that.
I'm building units right now.
Constructing.
I'm just massing up a ton of them, and I'm building also defenses, so just go with that.
I'm building a shit ton of barracks. That way I can just pour units out. Oh my god. This thing is only gonna survive for so long before it gets killed.
Constructing.
Oh my Jesus.
I'm holding them off quite well actually. Especially since they're not really harassing my eco.
Yeah.
And they're not really harassing your eco too, right?
Not particularly. It's like they stopped right outside of my base. Yeah.
Oh fuck
oh,
me!
Oh no! They all have nukes!
Oh, but they fucked themselves.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
Hunting lodge under attack.
And I think
that's better.
I think my units might be cheaper.
Constructing.
Well, we'll have to see.
Shit, man, I don't know. All I know is I'm building more barracks.
I'm building a fuck ton of sorceresses. I need to, like...
Are you just pumping out sorcerers?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Like, it's nobody's business.
Good, 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 good.
I also got rangers, which I think are good against infantry. Let me check.
Airy complete.
Oh my god, red's coming to try and kill you.
Try.
Oh my god, that's a mistake. That's a mistake, that's a mistake, that's a mistake.
Fuck, I moved too slow. That was bad.
So I realized L is scatter.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, I could have saved.
It doesn't scatter them enough to the point where nukes will not work, but it scatters them so at least some of them more of them will survive.
Repair crate.
You know, if you get stacks of paladins, you get like a super heal.
Stacks of paladin, really?
Yeah, because they because that's your healer, you know, for this game for these factions. Okay. Bring these guys back here so that I can. What the fuck? Why would you nuke that? There's like three units, dumbass.
Hey man, it's paladin. Bastards are bastards.
Yeah, I think we're gonna do just fine, actually.
How many farms can I make? Complete.
Infinite. Is just like how the army cap is infinite.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so I think I was able to confirm that the AI has permanent vision of, like, literally everywhere.
Yeah, I kind of figured as much.
Just kind of, I don't like that in RTS games where an AI has that much, has vision like that. You're already giving them an eco bonus. Why, yeah. Why give them even more, like, stupid shit?
Yeah, I don't like that either. It's bullshit.
Farm complete.
Once that's done.
Constructing.
Is this base still north of me? Yeah, it is. Or this... I think I can wipe that out. I'm gonna go wipe it. Fuck it. I got a bunch of dragons, so hopefully that'll help. Come on, dragons! Oh my god!
I'm flanking.
Wow!
Yeah, they do a lot of damage.
Wow, that, hell.
You know what you should get? Get shamans? No, not shamans. Get the wraiths or whatever that heal up your units, and then your dragons are, like, really, really, really powerful.
Yeah, that's what I've been getting, actually.
Constructing. Sorcerer's Tower under attack.
What,
it's
where?
Okay,
where,
it's
where,
trying where? To hit me, but I moved out of the way. AI is so fucking dumb. Holy shit.
Yeah, they are.
Hunting Lodge under attack.
Oh my god! Holy shit, Yellow's been building a massive fucking army.
Production halted. Build more farms.
Actually, I think you can take out that easy.
Oh yeah, I can.
Sacred Sphere complete. Constructing.
Come on, buddy!
Harvester under attack.
Oh my god. Go, baby, go. I'm running out of money.
Alright, let's not clump up because, yeah, that's gonna happen. Back.
I'm dead. Nope. Half my army just died.
That's just
fuck me.
Just skeleton archers. You're good.
Oh god, I needed those. Alright, I'm gonna pull to the left.
Here, you back up. Back out. Just cover the left, and I'll just take out yellow right here. Okay?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try and flank them.
Oh, yeah, do that. If you can actually do some damage, that would be spectacular. Wow, look at this.
The only issue is I'm out of money. Do you have money?
Yeah, but I can give it to you.
Please send cash.
I don't think I can give you money. Oh, I can.
Yeah, it's up top. Look out.
No, that's hitting. Oh, nope, it was hitting stuff. Fuck, why didn't I see that? I hate that. Why can't they see everything?
Sacred Sphere complete.
And I know that's like them seeing everything because they don't have any units that can detect that.
Mm-hmm.
Harvester,
come on, baby, come
under
on.
Attack.
But I can't really get mad at the nukes too much because we're facing off against like four AIs
harvester
with new capabilities.
Destroyed.
Yeah.
Harvester destroyed.
Oh shit, harvester under attack. You fucking take your harvester under attack and shove up your ass, bitch. Oh, fuck, got him.
You used the B word? Rude.
Bitch!
Harvester, rude. Under attack. Repair crate.
We'll try and maybe push over these guys.
Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff right there, not gonna lie. Then again, I have a shit ton of stuff as well. Build more farm! What the hell was that?
Holy arrow!
Oh, have fun! I am, however, gonna soften their ass up first before I even go in.
Harvester under.
So, do this.
Daddy, please go in now.
I'm gonna.
Okay, I took out his capabilities for nuking. Oh, you did a blizzard? Nice.
Yep. Go, go, go.
Harvester.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. Go, 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 go.
Okay, I think now it's safe for me.
Take out his production. Oh my god, he's nuking himself. Yes!
Back.
Oh,
run,
my
run,
god!
Run, 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 run!
Just oh my god!
Why are you hitting yourself?
Bitches! Well, that was all my units too. Holy fuck! Oh, there goes.
We did it. We did
a large majority of my army.
It's okay. We did so much damage. If we could just take out green. I think this would go by.
I mean, Green no longer has an HQ.
Yeah,
Green's
but
HQ,
you know how
toast.
The AI works in this game. They just keep coming
back.
Yeah.
There'll be a bunch of little bitches and try and rebuild, which I am not gonna let them do.
I'm gonna get a spire. I'm gonna try and go for air.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try and go for air.
Yeah. Do your thing. I need to figure out how to get more money. I need to
sell off your structures.
I was gonna say I know how to get more money. Just blow up walls.
Yes. Got really scary there, but we're actually like kicking their butts.
Oh my god! I'm getting so many ballistas.
You know what? Nuke it.
You just nuke me?
No.
Oh.
You nuked me. That's okay.
Oh, shit!
What happened?
Constructing.
Fucking, super weapon got used.
I'm just gonna keep hitting these guys over and over again with nukes. Oh, wow, I have no army left. Like, none at all.
Yeah, I don't have an army either.
Spire.
So, I understand your. Your sadness here. But yeah, take out the walls. Come on, baby. Come on.
They're just randomly nuking us at this
ally
point.
Under attack.
Wow. Ow. That actually hurt, son of a bitch.
Constructing.
Ooh, this area is nice for eco.
Bunch of jackasses.
Hmm.
I just want more money.
I'm going on the far ends of the map right now.
Are you?
Yeah.
It's actually a good idea. They're not even out there.
Farm complete. Constructing.
Oh, can I not go any farther south than this? Son of a bitch.
You just gotta keep hopscotching. I've also gotten myself some air elementals. Ooh. Harvesters, no!
Castle complete.
What?
Look. It's a migration.
Oh no.
Don't nuke spire my spire. Fucking rude.
Harvester under attack.
What the hell? I don't know.
Repairing.
No more harvesters, no more. This is a
let's
no harvester stone.
Get right.
Whoa, I
did
you the autism.
Let's get right in on an arrow. Keemstar.
I did always wonder, like, what the balance would be like with, fuck. Warcraft-inspired factions versing off against CNC-inspired factions.
How about Warcraft-inspired factions versus Starcraft factions?
Oh, I can't wait.
I'm pretty saucy.
Castle under attack.
So far, the balance is okay.
Everybody.
But then again, we're versing off against AI, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Wow, I've got literally no more money. Like, I've run dry.
Oh no, no! Oh my gosh, it's froze. Actually, at least that's not a bad...
I might need you in about a second.
Do you really?
Harvester destroyed.
Yes.
Castle destroyed.
How badly?
Very.
Harvester
destroyed. All right, here it comes. I'm gonna send both of my armies over. Here I come, I am Sandy Man.
Constructing.
Oh, I didn't know you played Lucio.
Ha!
I know. Bad meme.
Ha. Oh, goddammit. Go, dragon, go!
We can push right now at them.
Oh, let all my guys get their asses over here then. Real fast, if we're just gonna do that.
Yeah, we have to punish right now, or we're gonna get cocked.
Alright, give me 10 seconds to regroup my armies, and then I will push with you.
I'm gonna try and get these now. Crates, however.
YOLO. Yeah, I was gonna say, grab the crates as we go, please, for the love of God. Dragon's here!
Repair crate. Aircraft crate.
Alright, I see Purple's army, Castle. Yellow's army, go.
Money crate.
I'm gonna try and kill their power.
Go for it, we just gotta stop the production right now.
Mm. Come on, sluts! Oh!
That's actually okay.
Oh, I just accidentally walked my guys right into the middle of that too, fuck. Well. There goes that.
Alright. Yellow's actually the problem.
Yellow?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna, no more paladins, I'm just gonna have to spam out nothing but, where's my air
actual
equipment?
Infantry.
Wait, hold on a second. Oh, no.
What? No, what happened?
I don't have any, like, skeleton archer equivalent besides okay. Sorcerers. Can I avoid this?
Castle under attack.
Yes. Still difficult.
Harvester under attack.
What do I got here? Okay.
Repairing.
Hmm.
Come on, kill the fucking helicopter, please. I don't need this type of stress in my life. Perfect. Absolutely excellent.
Like, eventually we're gonna win against them because we have, like, more eco secured, but I don't know.
It's pretty much just gonna boil down to the battle of attrition, essentially, between us and them, and we're probably gonna get it. Seeing as we own most of the eco on the map now.
Yeah.
Let's get your asses over there. What? Oh, no! Oh, my God, fuck. I hate when super weapons just fucking
savage you.
Me.
I hate it too. Me no likey. Oh, I got Cyclopses. Nice.
God damn it.
Or Cyclopsi? I don't know.
Cyclopsy?
Yeah.
Suclepse? A suplex?
Oh, a suplex. I know what that is. The man John Cena taught me about that. Great man. Ooh, 10 out of 10. He also invented the microwave. And
he invented the microwave.
Teletubbies.
Oh shit.
You know, if I destroy this tech lab, he'd get really tough.
Probably.
I'm gonna back off the Phoenixes though, because they're dying.
Yeah, probably a good idea actually. I am, however, gonna swing my whole fucking army down here. I'm gonna rebuild my entire base down here.
Be careful. Wow.
Yeah, I really hate that fucking permanent line of sight bullshit that they have. I really do.
It's really annoying. Oh, look, I found a bunch of harvesters.
Castle under attack. Harvester under attack.
Oh my god! Kill the harvester! Oh my god, no. Back this army up, please. Alright, so I need a lot of crag.
Yeah, these air elementals are just not cutting it. I just need phoenixes.
Alright, well. Do this.
I'm killing all the harvesters as fast as, like, I can, but...
Mm-hmm.
Damn, it's tough dealing with these guys.
Constructing.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Alright, well, they're in my base.
They are?
Oh, yeah, they're south of my base. Or they're right north of my base. Oh my gosh.
Cinnamon.
Farm complete.
I wonder if this will work. No, it won't.
Who knows? I'm gonna go pick off red though, because red's just a pain in the ass.
Oh, you just about dodged that nuke.
I literally hate them.
Nice meme.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, I got a super army right now. Coming into
rendezvous. I'm just gonna be a fucking cunt. It's gonna be me. There goes Red's nukes.
Yellow Lee has like one harvester, which is dope.
It's gonna be dead.
Harvester destroyed.
They're attacking my harvesters, but I could give less of a fuck.
Ha.
Harvester under attack.
Let's pick off that.
That's probably gonna nuke one of us.
Destroyed.
Nice. You nuke you instead.
He's actually attacking a wall right south. Oh my god! Holy shit.
Keep
Jesus
A moving
Christ.
To win.
Woo! Fuck.
Harvester destroyed.
I need a lot of anti air, I'm not gonna lie here.
Yeah, you should really get out tons of skeleton archers. Some dragons. Arbalists?
I'm gonna finish off green, because green's just a pain in my ass.
Green's still alive?
Yes. They're not dead that yet, technically.
Wow, red has killed off all of my harvesters.
Yeah, red's being a little bitch. Oh my god. Red's here. The hell out of here. Red and orange, oh my god, this
back
is funny.
Off. This is infuriating. I can't believe he killed all my harvesters over here. Oh no, he just killed my harvesters that were on outlying areas. So I guess not too bad. Harvesters for this faction.
Do I have anything that can hit air?
Yeah, you have skeleton archers.
No, not on my person.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go really just beat up yellow right now.
Please do that. I'm just like.
And their HQ is dead again.
Yeah, that's a lot of resources down the drain. So you did act really good.
Let me deal with. And yellow no longer has a nuke factory.
I'll nuke orange really quick.
Please. Do they have all those units? Oh my god, look at the- Holy shit! Look at the very top of the base. Their base.
Okay.
Ho!
Okay.
Ho!
Okay.
That's fucking not nice at all.
I have seen the abyss.
Constructing.
I have seen death and it is scary as fuck. Look out!
Will I dodge it? Yes.
Good.
Right now there's only two of those players that have nukes, so.
Yes. I really wish my super weapon, you know, did damage. That'd be nice.
Actually, I feel like mine doesn't do a lot of damage as well. The other player's
toast.
Dead. Nice.
Come on, bitch. Fuck him up.
Oh no. That is just painful.
What?
My units got crushed by the harvester.
Oh no. That's unfortunate as hell.
I'm beginning to hate the fact that harvesters can crush infantry like that.
Oh wait, I do damage.
Ooh. Yeah, only 2 units though.
This could turn into something funny. I'm gonna keep building super weapons, you just keep throwing things at them until something good happens.
I like this plan.
Yes, kind of like that plan, but make sure you be careful because
ooh, nice. They have a lot of shit. Eliminated.
Yeah. Oh my god, stay the fuck away from me.
Close to throwing down a new, nuke, actually. I just need to take out
kill
these
their
harvesters.
Stupid turret, there we go. Perfection. Cool. Alright, if y'all wanna...
How many units do they have, actually?
There we go.
Right, I'm bringing all my siege weapons back. All 5 of them.
Okay, where's their units? Is it in the back of their base? Like, far back?
Yeah, I'll show you. Right there! Ain't that just cute?
Oh.
What are they shooting at? Oh, they're shooting at a fucking... Wow, that's cool, douche. Fucking cocksucker.
Oh.
Oh man, this is really gonna... This is super turning into a battle of attrition. Oh my god.
Whoops. Accidentally deleted my...
I'm being an asshole and just spam building the mana crystals now.
Yeah, we have to do that. Like, this is getting too much. Look at this.
I know.
You know what?
I was gonna say, if you could spam build their oh my god, I do not think that's gonna help, but... I mean, if you wanna wait for my guys to get their asses up there...
I just wanna kill these two. So then again, he still hasn't come after me, so... Rather weird, you know?
Hmm.
Yeah, melee units for this faction are just super tanky.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Well, they have ridiculous. To be tanky.
Oh, hey, look. Red has fucking...
An army.
Units. Red has an army outside of my base, and they're not really using it. Alright, cool. That's nice.
Now, we have to actually, like, kill that, though.
What the hell does this thing do? Building more oracle dens increases... What is an oracle den?
That allows you to have, like, the nukes and shit.
Oh, it's not a tower! Holy shit, I thought it was a tower! Like, what the fuck does this thing do? Alright.
They shook the hive, but I killed their nukes. So no more nukes.
Good. I'm attacking if you want to follow.
Unless you kill a good chunk of their army, I don't know if I can, because my army is just nothing anymore. It's not like yours.
My army is piddly shit as well.
Okay, so we're both homeless people.
Yeah, essentially.
By the way, there's a great migration to the eastern resources.
Oh my Jesus. Christ sakes. If you wanna fuck them up right now, please and thank you.
Hold on.
And I'll boot, and I'll rush in.
Can you do a scan really quick?
My scan is almost done. Or almost up. You're gonna have to give it a minute.
That's fine. Just gotta really quickly, like, figure out where I wanna nuke.
Yeah, don't we all? Oh. Interesting. Rogue's an interesting character.
It
steals
is.
Money. The rogue. Alright, I'm scanning. So, do your thing, Girl Scout.
Okay.
Here we go!
Never mind. I just lost
all my
misclick.
Well, I'm going in. How about you?
Misclick. Oh, okay.
Oh my sweet mother of baby Jesus!
Yeah, this is...
I'm not even... This is fucking ridiculous!
Actually,
holy,
you're probably gonna
shit.
Be the one to win this. Because I believe phoenixes are single target. They don't,
These dragons are totally AoE. Holy shit.
And they're not AoE.
Yeah, they are. They're fire damage.
No,
it's
no,
AoE.
I was talking about phoenixes.
Alright, sorry, the dragons. Jesus Christ. So I'm just gonna, I'm gonna be that guy. There we go.
I wish I could tell my paladins who to heal because.
Pick this off, please.
That's annoying.
Please kill it. Oh my god.
It's okay, we won.
Yeah, we did. Good job.
God damn it, Kojima.
What? What? Rude. What the hell's Kojima have to do with this?
He's part of everything, dude.
He's sitting there,
it's
laughing.
All, it's oh, all Kojima's oh, fault. Oh, 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 God, these oh, mammoth oh. tanks, holy shit.
I know. Come on, house.
Oh, I didn't know you got Articuno from Pokemon Go.
Ha!
What's even happening over there?
I was one of the ones that they didn't steal it back from. Mm. Fucking Team Rocket. Holy shit! Alright, well, that's a large sum of units. And,
we have to synchronize our... Here, I have an idea. We gotta synchronize...
We have to, otherwise we're so boned.
Well, did you just make a pun with your units?
Yes.
I hate you.
Don't kill me. I am gonna be a douche, though, real quick.
I'm gonna spam out enough sorcerers to blanket the sky.
Well, yes. But I'm gonna fucking just take a bunch of crates.
There is only one area where we can get resources.
And that's why... I'm breaking Sorcerer's props to get more shit.
What if you get a nuke?
Then I'm so fucked. I'm betting my money on not dying, so.
I feel like I'm just not doing any damage.
And my fucking bets paid off, baby.
Okay, hold on. When are you. Okay, you're 40 seconds away. Okay, from a nuke. Gotcha.
Yeah, and I have a large sum of infantry floating up.
Alright, same. I'm building sorceresses like crazy. Times five, actually.
Sorceresses. What the hell is going on down here? This is just a free-for-all. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
This is outstanding.
No. Form an orderly line or die. Your units are also causing the problem, too.
Sorry.
It's okay. I just gotta get rid of all these harvesters.
Eh. Oh my god. Use the harvesters.
Harvesters can kill. Like from my
I don't care. Use them as cannon fodder.
I see.
I'm using all my harvesters as cannon fodder. Let's go.
Alright, hold on.
I ain't even mad. I've done this strategy before. It didn't work last time I tried it, but this time I believe it will. So
okay, well, I've killed all the enemy harvesters.
Gonna be tactical squad one, and then we have our the flying
repair crate
horse. All right, so are you ready,
Casper, the friendly ghost?
Let me ping. Oh my Jesus!
All right, where do you want to nuke?
Fuck them up right where all their units are. All right, send your troopers in.
Cannon fodder.
Send everyone
go.
In. You attack the right, I'll attack the back.
Harvester.
You do go, go, go. And you turn it all around. That's what
it's all about.
The more we dive deeper into the abyss, the stronger they get.
Oh my Casper, Jesus!
Go!
Kill their fucking units! Harvester. Or kill their buildings, for Christ's sake!
I think I'm healing their- my fucking collectors right now! Red
kill their shit, Harvester quick! Under attack. Ah, we did it! Woohoo! That only took 42 minutes. Holy shit. That was ridiculous.
Oh god, that was actually a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun.
It was. You see, I knew we could do it.
Oh my god. I built so many units!